Good morning! Welcome to MNB by Alap Philippine Real Estate. This is Ron Eason. There's a lot of existing development nowadays that is actually good investment. One of the best locations to have your property investment is of course the Makati CBD. So what's with Makati CBD? My partner Vanigel is now in Makati City. He will show to us 100 West Makati developed by Filinvest Land. So Vance, what's in there?
Oh, hi Ron! So kung mapapansin mo, nandito tayo ngayon sa site ng 100 West. So kung mapapansin mo, construction is in full swing na. So makikita nyo, nasa 8th floor na siya. Napakalapit lang nito. So Ron, kitang-kita mo naman, napaka-busy ng area na to. Kung mapapansin mo, yung location ng 100 West is matatagpuan dito sa along Health Puyat Avenue. So ang Ayala, so kung mapapansin mo, nandun lang, ayun, just a few steps away, nasa Ayala ka na. At saka, isa sa pinakamaganda rito sa 100 West, ang location ng showroom niya is, pampansin mo, nandito lang rin siya, napakalapit lang siya. So ayan, kung mapapansin mo, yan ang showroom ng 100 West. So guys, ready na ba kayong pasukin ng showroom ng 100 West? Tara, samahan na ako! Kung anong meron sa loob ng showroom ng 100 West, ma-excite kayo. Tara!
Okay,
so ito ang scale model natin. Dito, isang ating function hall. This can accommodate up to 250 persons. Dito naman tayo banda. Dito located ang ating private rooftop club, sunset desk with juice bar. Let's go at the other side. Dito naman located ang ating rooftop club skyline deck where you can have a private meetings. Dito naman ang ating amenity area. Swimming pool is also located here. Enjoy the pool while also enjoying the view. Dito din located ang Tai Chi Meditation Garden with children's playground. Bukod dito, all units of 100 West are using modern electronic lock. Dito naman ang ating BPO office. Dito ang entrance sa mga employee for our offices. Located at 8th floor to 11th floor. Ito naman ang ating commercial shopping area. Dito naman ang ating commercial dining area. Commercials are located at first level to third level of 100 West. We also have the fitness center and the yoga station. Kids Central for our children where they can play. And last, the study hall for them to concentrate on their study. So ito naman ang sample interior design ng one bedroom dito sa 100 West. So this is 29 to 37 square meters. So as you can see, very Scandinavian ang dating, di ba? Ang deliverable natin dito sa 100 West, we call it finish. So ibig sabihin, livable na siya. May tiles na, may paint. Pwede nyo rin i-customize ang interior ninyo, depende sa design na gusto ninyo. Sa pasamaganda sa unit sa 100 West, ang gamit nating aircon is split type. So makakatipid kayo sa kuryente, bababa ang electric bill ninyo. Sa mga mahilig namang magpahangin, good news! Kasi lahat ng units namin dito sa 100 West may balcony. Tara, silipin natin! Silipin naman natin ang model unit ng 2-bedroom dito sa 100 West. Dito, I'm sure, kasya-kasya ang buong pamilya dahil 44 to 61 square meters ang laki nito! Ganda nito, maaliwala sa lahat ng units dito sa 100 West. Dahil 3 meters ang taas per floor to ceiling. Pwedeng-pwede ka na rin magluto dahil ang kitchen, tcharam! Ready-ready na para sa'yo. Ngayon, silipin naman natin ang bathroom. Kung mapapansin mo, very spacious ang laki nito. So ito naman ang living room na sigurado akong tatambayan ang pamilya nyo. So ito naman ang master's bedroom. Sa kapila naman, ay ang ating kitty room. Ang kagandahan nito, pwedeng-pwede mong i-convert into mini office at study room.
So that's the update for 100 West Makati. For those buyers there, here's the floor plan for 100 West for you to select your target unit. Maximize the potential of your investment by investing as early as today, while the project is still on its pre-selling stage. For your information, we provide a table of the zonal value escalation for 100 West. Just imagine, the value of your investment there grow at the minimum of percentage of 7.5% annually. An investment of 4 million today will grow to estimated 8.3 million after 10 years. People get so interested with this alone. Well, how about if you will rent it out to others? See the table. A one bedroom unit rental rate as of today for the 29 square meter is estimated 29,000 pesos. 10 to 11 years from now, estimated rental rate will grow up to 52,000 pesos. Let's look on the annual income. Imagine if it's already turned over. Rental income for the first year will be 329,000. After 10 to 11 years, it will be 625,000. Total income for rental 10 to 11 years is estimated 6.3 million won. Since the project will be turned over on 2019, assume that the rental income for the next 8 to 9 years from the date of turnover will be 4 to 5 million. Still a good number, right? Another existing things considered in the area is the Skyway 3. That will connect the North Expressway to South Expressway.
From Makati to Alabang, and soon all the way to Balintawak. There's a bright road ahead. The Metro Manila Skyway Stage 3 project. It all began with Stage 1 and 2, the 30-kilometer elevated and at-grade speedway from the premier CBD of Makati to Alabang Muntinlupa, operational since 1999, with 8 access points in Makati, Pasay, Parañaque, and Muntinlupa that serve as a gateway to South Manila, South Luzon, and the International Airport. As an extension of Skyway Stage 1 and 2, Stage 3 spans 14.8 kilometers of 2x3 elevated tollway that connects SLEX and NLEX across the densely populated center of Metro Manila. With Stage 3, it is now possible to travel from South Luzon to Central Luzon and vice versa without passing through the streets of Metro Manila. Built for speed and safety. Instead of 2 hours, Balintawak becomes reachable in 15 minutes, coming from Buendia, Makati, traveling at 100 kilometers per hour on well-maintained and well-lighted roads that match international standards.
And of course, the mountains are great. For those people who are interested to know more about the 100 West, please feel free to contact us 0905-809-0014. We are excited to meet you guys.